Hi, very good afternoon. We are talking about a property in Greater Noida, Noida Extension West, to be more precise, which is by Nirala Estate. And this is a 3 BHK ready to move in house. We will be starting with the video tour shortly. If you have any questions, feel free to drop these questions in the chat box or in the question answer box, and we would be more than happy to address those. So this is what the whole project looks like. It's by the name Nirala Estate in Greater Noida, Noida Extension West. Talking about Nirala as a group, they've been in the market for decades now. And they've successfully delivered Nirala Greenshire as a project, Nirala Aspire as a project, Nirala Eden Park, Pan Oasis, and around 2,000 families are already staying in these projects, which are already completed by the group. Today, we are talking about Nirala Estate, and the property that we are specifically talking about is a 3 BHK property, which is going to be inside the project, which you are right now seeing in the screen. And this project is located between ground to the sixth floor. So somewhere between this, we might have our seller joining us soon. Due to some personal emergency, the seller could not join. So I'll be taking you through this virtual tour of the site visit. My name is Virat again from housing.com. Let's take a look at the house. It's a ready to move in property located between the ground and the sixth floor. I'll take you from the project. First of all, let's look at the garden area here. The project has all the amenities that one can think of. It has a swimming pool. It has a kids play area. There's a supermarket also that you're seeing inside the project itself. Then there is, it's a gated society, so there is proper security. There is a clubhouse. All the facilities that you expect in any modern gated society project are available in this project as well. We'll go back to the building view again. So the unit that we are talking about is a ready to move in unit in the same project. Let's take a look at the unit now, post which I'll be more than happy to take any questions that you have. Kindly put those in the chat box or the question answer box. So now we are at the main entrance. If we come back a little from here, we see the lift area. So this is what the lift area would look like. So that's the main entrance. This is the passage. This side is a lift. Now we will take a look at the unit that we are showcasing today. It's a 3 BHK unit. Let's, in the beginning itself, there is a servant room. The shoot was done a few days back. Now it's almost ready for possession. There's some rework that was going on. So there's a servant room with a bathroom attached to it in the beginning itself for your convenience. Now let's step into the living room. So as you can see, the false ceiling with LED lights and fan, everything will be ready once you take this house for yourself. The living room also has a balcony attached to it, which is this side, as you can see. This is how the balcony view will look like from outside. From this particular 3 BHK unit that we are looking at. The build-up area of this unit is 1760, 1760 square feet, and the carpet area is 1450 square feet, which is quite spacious for a 3 BHK. An ideal size, I would say, for a 3 BHK, because 3 BHKs generally range from 1500 to 1900 square feet. So this is somewhere in the middle. 1760 is the build-up area and 1450 is the carpet area. This is how the kitchen looks like. There is a utility space also, as you can see, the drying area, which can be used to plug your washing machines or any other, if you want to dry your clothes, there's a section here. Let's come back to the kitchen. If we had our seller along, they would have answered your questions like what all will be coming installed in the kitchen. However, due to some personal emergency, our seller is not on the call with us. So we will just take you through a short tour of this house, and post which I'll be sharing the seller details with you, and you can connect with them, visit their office or speak to them over the phone, discuss your requirements, and accordingly take the next steps. Now we'll move to the bedroom area. So this bedroom again has a balcony to it. There's a French door, as you can see, it opens to the balcony. It's quite a spacious bedroom. So the living room also had a balcony. This bedroom also has a balcony. The view from the balcony of the bedroom is going to be like this. The next balcony that we saw was on the left-hand side, which was opening from the living area. This is the balcony that opens from the bedroom. Now we'll move to the next bedroom or the master bedroom, which has a bathroom attached. So there's a balcony that opens from this bedroom as well. So there'll be false ceiling, LED lights and fans installed. The work is already done. The shoot was done a few days ago. That's why you see a very raw flat. So electrical fittings, bath fittings, woodwork, false ceiling, lights, fans, everything will come as a part of the package. If you need more clarity around this, we'll share the seller details with you shortly. You can contact with them. This is the balcony that is attached to the master bedroom also. And then the building that you see is the phase two of the same project, Nirala Estate phase two, that is under construction. But the one that we are looking at is a completely done and ready to move in house with some rework that was going on. So this is the attached bathroom with the master bedroom. That's the shower area separated. There are tiles from top to bottom. Regarding the details of the bath fittings, the brand, we will have the contact details of the seller showing on the screen very soon after this tour. You may connect and clear other doubts that you may have. Meanwhile, if you have any questions regarding this, please feel free to drop those questions in the chat box or in the question answer box. I would be more than happy to answer your queries. This is the third bedroom that we're looking at. Again, quite spacious, well lit, well ventilated, has a balcony to it again. There's a bathroom attached. So this also serves as a master bedroom. So there are three bedrooms. All three have balconies. However, two have attached bathrooms. There'll be one bathroom, which will be a common bathroom connected to the living area for your guests to be using it. So this is how the master bedroom two looks like from inside the bathroom area. Once we have the seller details with us, you can get a clear idea about the size of each and every room in the house. And we'll be sharing these details soon with you. Attached balcony with the third bedroom is this, as you can see. The unit is a northeast facing unit, just in case you have this in mind. The entrance is a northeast facing entrance, which is considered auspicious in terms of Vastu specifications. The playing area we already took a look at. So that was the house more or less with all the three bedrooms that we saw, the servant room, the living room, Now, this is the common bathroom which is attached to the living room. Again, a separate shower cubicle. And that's the washroom section. Again, this is ready now. There's some rework going on. So that was the lobby area we saw. Now this is the garden area. The project has all the basic amenities which are expected in a gated society, like a swimming pool, proper security, there's clubhouse, there's gym, other sports facilities. We can see a badminton court right here. So there's enough space for walking. And each unit comes with one car park. This is how the tower looks like from inside. Mr. Chandan Singh from Landmark Realty were to join us for this tour. However, due to some personal emergency, they could not join. I would really appreciate, in case you have any questions regarding the same, please feel free to put those questions in the chat box or in the question answer box. I'll be more than happy to answer those for you. In case I'm not able to answer any questions, we'll share the seller details with you very soon, so you can connect with them directly and clarify any further doubts that you have. Maybe personally, if you want to visit the site and see what stage is it at right now, you can go ahead and take a look. The idea of showing you this virtual site visit was simply that, you know, in today's times, it's difficult for us to step out with our entire family and go for site visits. And without a site visit, it's not that easy to finalize on a house. So We at Housing have decided to make your house buying journey easier than ever before. And that's why we bring you this virtual site visit at the comfort of your home at just the touch of a button. We just took you around the whole house. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. Put those questions either in the chat box or in the question answer box. I'll be more than happy to take those questions. Let's take a look at the building again. I'll play an auto tour. Meanwhile, if you have any questions that come to your mind, feel free to drop those in the chat box or in the question answer box. And I'll be happy to take those questions up. That's the servant area with a bathroom attached. This is the attached bathroom with the servant area, which is right at the entrance. The moment you enter the house, on the left-hand side, you see the servant room. Now, this is the living room with a balcony attached. The build-up area is 1760 square feet. And this is the open kitchen. With a drying area, of course, which can be also termed as a utility space for your washing machine, for drying of clothes. So this was the first bedroom with a balcony attached to it. Now this is the master bedroom, which again has a balcony, and obviously it's a master bedroom, so it has a bathroom as well attached. This is the balcony for the master bedroom. And this is the bathroom, which is attached to the master bedroom. Now, this is the second master bedroom, which is overall the third bedroom of the house. It's a 3 BHK, as you already mentioned. This is the third bedroom, which again has a bathroom attached. And then there's a balcony to this as well. This is the playing area in the gated society. The society has all the basic amenities like a clubhouse, all the sports facilities, swimming pool, gym. There's a supermarket as well, so that you don't have to step out of that society for any basic needs of yours. This is the lift area. And as we could see, approximately 3 apartments are on each floor. So this whole tower will have 3 apartments or 4 apartments in each floor. This is how the whole society looks like. As far as the connectivity is concerned, the project is well connected by roads, and it has all the basic necessities in the surroundings. So there are multiple schools, hospitals, retail outlets in the vicinity. IT companies are there, like IBM, R System, or in the vicinity again, in case you're looking from an investment point of view, you can always opt for this unit, and it'll be easier for you to rent it out or maybe sell it off in times to come as the property prices appreciate. Any questions that come to your mind, any queries that you have, feel free to drop those in the question answer box or in the chat box. I'll be more than happy to answer for you. About the basic overview of the project, then it's a northeast facing property. There is full power backup in the society along with all the amenities that I already mentioned. Schools that are available are like, there is Sriram Universal School. There is Sarvottam International School in the vicinity. There are a lot of offices. There is a whole IT park in the vicinity, which makes it an investment hotspot as well. Plus, as we already took a look at the society, already successfully Nirala Group has delivered around 5 projects in the area, and 2,000 plus families are happily staying in those. So as far as the developer history is concerned, it's quite strong, and they have been in the market for decades now. So this was about this particular project that we were taking a look at. If there are no questions around this particular project now, what I'll do is I'll conclude this call here. I will shortly display the details of the seller in case you want to get in touch with them and share more of your requirements. We have Landmark Realty, which is one of our trusted partners who have been in the market for the last 5 years, have numerous properties in the portfolio, and not just in this area. They operate in Greater Noida, Noida, Noida Extension, Sector 137, Sector 39, and they'll be more than happy to understand your requirements and suggest maybe other suitable properties that fit your requirements better, and not just this. This particular webinar was for this 3BHK ready to move in house inside the project Nirala Estate, which is in Noida Extension. And if you have more queries, more questions, do drop those in the chat box or the question answer box. I'll be more than happy to take those. If there are no questions, what I'll do is I'll shortly conclude this call with the seller details showing on the screen, where you can connect with Mr. Chandan Singh, who was to join us from Landmark Realty to show us and talk us through the entire project. The price of the project is 65 lakhs, over and above which I'm assuming there'll be maintenance charges that you would be paying extra, which is for the amenities that we get to use as an end user. And all the other services related to the buying process, be it the home loan facility, be it the documentation, be it transfer of ownership, everything will be taken care by Landmark Realty Group, which is one of our trusted partners. And you will see Mr. Chandan Singh's details shortly getting shared on the screen so they can get in touch with him. So without further ado, I don't see any questions coming up. I hope this was quite an informative session where you got to know about this 3BHK house inside Nirala Estate project, which is a ready to move in house. I will now share the screen, which will have the contact details of our partner, which is Landmark Realty, Mr. Chandan Singh. You can connect with Mr. Chandan Singh on this number. I'll announce the number 826963217. I'll repeat, it's 826963217. His email ID is chandansinghofficial593@gmail.com. In case you would want to show this particular tour, which we just experienced, to your family, friends, relatives, to get their opinion, to get their suggestions on the house that you may be deciding to finalize on, do feel free to ask Mr. Chandan. They can share this link in no time over WhatsApp, over email, which can be further shared by you with anyone. And you can easily experience this whole video tour again and take a look at each and every nook and corner of the house, sitting in the comfort of your home on a television screen, on your tablets or your mobile phones with your family, and can be further shared with your relatives or friends to get their opinion as well. So once again, we were talking about a 3BHK ready to move in house in Nirala Estate project, which is located at Greater Noida, West Noida Extension. It's a property priced at 65 lakhs with a build-up area of 1760 square feet and a carpet area of 1450 square feet, which is extremely spacious for a 3BHK. If we talk about the super built-up area for this, must be somewhere around 1800 to 1900 square feet easily. And there are three bedrooms, with two bedrooms having a bath attached, whereas all the three bedrooms have balconies attached to it. The living room also has a balcony attached to it. There's full power backup. All the basic amenities that a project in a gated society has are available in this project, so that you don't step out for any basic needs of yours. Well-connected surroundings have a lot of international schools and offices to make it a perfect residential as well as an investment hotspot. Once again, my name is Virat from housing.com. I'm signing off. Thank you so much for joining us today for this live property tour session for this 3BHK ready to move in house. Feel free to get in touch with Mr. Chandan Singh from Landmark Realty to get more of your queries answered. In case you want to get to know about more properties that they have in their portfolio, which fit better in your requirements, you can always get in touch with them. They would be more than happy to help you out. Would again like to say, due to some personal emergency, Mr. Chandan Singh could not join us today. But yes, do feel free to get in touch with them post this call on the numbers that are that you can see on the screen and get other queries resolved. With that, I would be signing off. Thank you so much for joining. It was a pleasure having you on board with us. Do feel free to get in touch with Mr. Chandan Singh for more doubts. Thank you. Have a nice day.